When conducting a bearing test, turn the shaft by hand. It should turn smoothly and easily. Any sticking or resistance can indicate worn or damaged bearings. Also, listen for the sound of any scratching or rubbing when you turn the shaft. This can also indicate worn or damaged bearings. Finally, test the shaft for any lateral or vertical movement by moving the shaft in, out, up, and down. There should be no lateral or vertical movement at all.